Disney Guest Services speaking. This is Amber. How may I help you? Okay, yeah, of course. Okay, no worries. I will transfer you right now. Of course. Have a magical day. First on the list, you need to pick up your annual, or not your annual pass, your magnet for your annual pass. Sure, let me see if I can find it. Okay, here it is. So right now our annual pass holder magnet is Tinkerbell. Is going to be the name for the first ticket. Okay. And what is the second name on the second ticket? Perfect. Alrighty. So I'm going to scan these for you. Those are all set, and that is all done. What else can I help you with? Yeah, no problem. So you were looking for a gift or two for your other friends that couldn't come with you. Yeah, of course. Well, we do have the Emporium right down Main Street, so you could definitely give that a look. I know you're in kind of a time crunch right now, so you know what? I'm not busy at all. You know what I'm gonna do? I am going to run down and get some things to show you, and you can decide what you would like to get them. Sound good? Perfect. So what I'm gonna need first is just a few ideas of what you wanna get them, and I will write it down on my notepad. And I can just figure it out from there. So, what were some items you had in mind? what are some of their favorite characters? Okay, perfect. Awesome. Well, I am going to go check for you and I will be right back. All right, friends, I am back and I think you're really gonna like what I brought. So I have a few different options. The first thing is I know you said they had a trip coming up. So I picked out two magic bands to see which one you would like. I know you said they like light colors, so I picked out two light color magic bands. I picked out this one, which is the It's a Small World magic band. So it's gonna have a lot of the It's a Small World characters on it. My favorite of all time, the hippo. And then, you know, when you leave the ride, it always says goodbye in different languages, so it has that on it as well. So that is our first option. Our next option, I know you said they really like the Three Caballeros. They're really into that, so this might be a better option. This is a white magic band with the Three Caballeros on it. So you have Donald, Jose, Panchito. Super cute. And this one is fairly new. I believe this one came out last year, so that's really exciting. So out of the two magic bands, do you want a magic band for them? Okay. You think you're gonna get both for them? Of course, because you can always switch out magic bands on your trip. Also, I'm sorry if you hear random noises coming from anywhere. My computer is deciding to do something weird right now, and one of my coworkers is currently on their lunch break right next to me, so that's fun. All right, next up, we talked about phone cases, so I have a few different options. So I know you said that they liked clear cases, and I completely understand that because I, as well, like clear cases. So I have a few options. I wasn't sure what their favorite princess was or if they had a favorite character that would be on phone cases, but I have this clear Belle phone case. It's got little diamonds, well, not diamonds, but sparkles throughout. Sorry, I had to fix my computer because it just keeps making weird noises. So I hope that doesn't bother you. I'm sorry. So here is that one. I also have a Cinderella one. Also has the sparkles on it. Personal favorite, the Cheshire Cat. This one's a little less clear just because it has a lot of, you know, swirlies on it. And this has the sparkles on the side instead of on the case, which I feel like is kind of nice because sometimes I feel like the sparkles get caught on my jeans, so that's good. And then last but not least, I have a Tower of Terror. This one is not clear, but I know you said they like Tower of Terror, so I figured I would show you this as well. All right, so did we see one that we liked? The Cheshire Cat one. Okay, I can put this aside if you want to see what else I have. Okay, I'll put this one aside and I will put this one, these ones back. There we go. All right, so next up is kind of just a wild card item, but these are our new, like, shoulder pals. So this one's Remy because I know you said they love Remy. So he's got his little chef hat. So it has a magnet, and the magnet goes under your shirt, and then you just pumpkin candle holder. It says Happy Halloween on the back. It has a little top that you can remove. And you can stick the candle in there. And yeah, this is just a cute piece if you don't really know what to get them and they like Halloween. So I'm gonna set this one aside. Next up, to kind of go along with the random items, I picked out this toothpick holder. It's Minnie Mouse. I know you said they really enjoy cooking, so this could be something potential that they would like. It's also a cheaper item. It's only $9.95, so that's always a good thing too if you wanted to stay on the cheaper end. I almost wish they would have made like tops to these that you could like remove, but unfortunately this is how it comes. So that is an option. We're down to the last two items that I lied, I have a few more items, just kidding. So this is perfect for winter. I don't know if she lives in a like cool environment or whatever, but we have a hat. It is red, and it says best day ever. It's kind of hard to read, but that is what this says. It has these nice little pom-poms. So that's super cute. You want this one, definitely. Okay, I will put that with your magic bands. Perfect. All right, next up, I have sunglasses. So as you know, we are in Florida, so it does get very sunny. So I have two different options. I weren't sure if they were into like pink. So this is a pink pair that we have. Need someone to try them on for you. This is what they look like on. Super cute. So that's one option. The next option are these like aviator glasses. So these are cute and very subtle when it comes to Disney. They have a little bow. Like not over the top Disney. You want these as well to go with the hat. Yeah, those actually match perfectly with the hat. Yes, of course. Okay, and then the last two items. Sorry, give me 1 second. Okay. So I have two different Halloween spirit jerseys. I'm gonna back up just a bit. So this one is a Hocus Pocus spirit jersey. Now, this was from the Villain Spectacular last year, but we did have some left over, and I knew there was one in the back, so I figured I'd pick it out and see if you liked it. It's very sparkly. And then this is the back. It has the Sanderson sisters on it, and it says Hocus Pocus Villain Spectacular. So that is one option. says Walt Disney World on the back. With that pumpkin Mickey as well. And it's literally candy corn, basically. It looks like candy corn, so that's why I love it. Okay. So I know those last two items were probably a little on the pricier end for what you were looking to get, but I thought I would throw those in there. So, other than the Magic Band sunglasses and hat, were there any other items you were thinking about getting? Remy and the phone case. Okay, of course, yeah, so I will grab that. Now, normally I would send you down to the Emporium to check out, but honestly, I will just write it up and put it into my computer, and I will get all your information, and we will do it that way. So, let's go ahead and get all that information in. So, I have a Cheshire Cat phone case. Okay. I have a Remy shoulder blush. Perfect. I have the sunglasses. Your receipt. I'm gonna give it to you. There's that. Perfect. And